I'm Itosu from Unless. This week, we will take a look at how you can close more target accounts by giving your leads the attention they deserve with personalized experiences. This type of personalization is especially interesting to attract bigger accounts for your SaaS company. Say you sell a software solution that's in the six-figure range per year, then you probably want to put in extra effort to seal the deal. If you have an existing ABM program, then you'll love this recipe even more. You can build audiences using referral data from ad campaigns and email outreach. Or you can use the firmographic enrichments provided by Unless, such as company name, industry, company size, and so on. Additionally, you can tie this in with your outbound email campaigns, taking them a step further. When you send an email to a key decision maker, make sure that the link they click in that email takes them to a personalized version of your homepage or a personalized landing page with your USPs. Then, it's time to see what can be optimized on your website. Headlines, as always, are a good place to start. The people you're targeting at large companies tend to be very busy, so the first thing you need to do is get their attention quickly. There's no better way to do this than with an extra relevant and eye-catching headline. The headline should speak to the different attributes you're personalizing for, that is, the target account's name, industry, or company size, for example. You can use the subhead to further emphasize your value proposition. For instance, time to take marketing automation to the next level at T-Mobile? Find out why telecom leaders around the world choose us. Personalized social proof can be impactful. Typically, you've won over a few customers in a particular industry before you go on to target large accounts in that same space. So why not use personalization to customize your testimonials and customer logos to match the target account's industry? For example, if you're targeting T-Mobile as an account, show them logos of similar telecom leaders in your customer base. Has your target account made it to the demo page? Awesome! Now, don't let the opportunity pass and personalize the page with their company name. To stick with the example from before, it could be something like, "Ready to see how we can supercharge marketing at T-Mobile? Book a demo today." You can also use this page to highlight USPs that others in their industry find compelling. For instance, "You're in good company. AT&T, Telefonica, and Verizon love our reliable customer care and wide range of integrations. Find out why." And let's wrap this up with an example from Billable. This billing and revenue management company uses personalized landing pages for its target accounts, where they use social proof and fear of missing out as strategies to get demos booked faster. For this, they show not just existing clients from the same industries, but ones that may even be considered competition. This is the page they've created for the T-Mobile account, and so the company name has been inserted into the headline. They also adjusted the subhead and swapped the customer logos to match T-Mobile's industry and catch their interest. Here, we also have a similar experience they've created for DHL. If you wanted to implement a similar strategy, you could make use of dynamic content insertion to create numerous personalized ABM landing pages. Alternatively, for big accounts where the wins would be great, you could invest more time into creating really tailored experiences. Well, that's it for this recipe. Until next time.